Hey everybody, what's going on? Slamantham here, and we are going to be playing the new Maurer Der Toten zombie map today. I'm very excited for this because we have not gotten a new round-based zombie map in like forever. It's probably been since halfway through season two. If even season two, I don't know. I don't know how long it's been. But it's been like since the beginning of the year that we've had a round-based map. So without further ado, let's go ahead and hop into this. This map just dropped in Call of Duty, I think either Thursday or Friday? I want to say it was Thursday because that sounds familiar to me, but this will be my first time playing it. I was waiting to see if one of my buddies wanted to play it with me, but you know what? I'm going to go ahead and play it. Man, I'm so excited for this. What weapon do I want to use here? You know what, let's use a tactical rifle. I think other than, oh shit.
Fine, Valentina. Stop here, Ami. You will do this, or your Raptor pilot dies.
Oh shit, it just got real.
EKIA.
Oh, cool. So you can, you can turn your flashlight on and off. That's new. Turn on the power. I can either go this way, or I can go that way. You know what? Let's go upstairs. This already looks cool.
Valentina's duplicity cuts deep. So much of what Omega has accomplished is based on her research. To think, all this time she had her own agenda. She deceived us all, myself included. I trusted her. She hid her family ties to Fogel and her secret mission well. She must not succeed. Restore power to the district and contain her.
So what happens if I hop on this? Can the zombies take it too? The zipline's cooling down, I guess from overuse. Smart, because otherwise people would be abusing that. This is pretty cool, I'm enjoying this. But yeah, I think other than the addition of this map, the only two big changes that they've done to zombies was the addition of Mule Kick. That's back, so we can be excited about that. And also, what the fuck? What's going on over there? What was I gonna say? I thought that was a pickup for a moment. Oh yeah, for Dead Ops Arcade, the third installation of that.
To my inversion warheads.
Oh great, so they add Tempest.
Sent to the bottom of the ocean. Typical capitalist mindset, you always take that which is not yours.
For Dead Ops Arcade, they added advanced start for first person. So like you, so they already had the first person version, but now they have advanced start, kind of like how regular Dead Ops has it. Which is pretty nice because I do prefer first person over just regular third person Dead Ops Arcade. So I guess next we head underground.
Enemy destroyed.
All right, hold on a second. Okay, there we go.
Objectives are clear.
What I'm pretty excited about with the addition of Mule Kick. Oh my god!
Watch the tracks. After surviving so much, getting hit by a train would be a pity.
Out of bounds. Can't go in here. Yep. Can't go in there. The Ubon. There's Mule Kick. But what I do like about this version of Mule Kick is that if you upgrade it all the way, if you go down and you lose your third weapon, if you buy Mule Kick back, you will get your third weapon back. By buying it. That's pretty cool, because that's always been a major criticism of mine. Okay, so I think I gotta go in here. This looks promising. Of course, the standard switch.
Is this your first time, or do you always blow fuse so quickly? There should be a replacement somewhere.
Oh my god, there's so many doors on this map.
Neutralize the zombie! Incendiary out!
Must be elemental pop.
Hostile down.
Oh, fuck, another Tempest. Alright, give me your fuse. I guess Valentina defected from Omega, so she's doing her own thing now, and now I'm teamed up with Kravchenko to just save the day. Going up. Confront the Dark Aether to prove you are worthy. Fuck yeah, I'm worthy. Oh my god. What the fuck? I am worthy, I swear. Keep battling that guy.
Avoid the spotlight. The auto turret will target you almost immediately. I should not have to tell you this.
So, what now? I don't know what I'm supposed to do now that I've done that. Is there instructions or something? Got dig piles just like in Origins. I don't know that I wanna cheat and like do the Easter egg yet. Cause I kinda wanna actually get used to the map before I attempt the Easter egg. So this is probably just gonna be more of a casual playthrough for now. I mean, if I can figure out the Easter egg as I play, I'll do it. But yeah, I'm not gonna attempt it if it's gonna require looking stuff up. I'm gonna wait at that point.
Explosions. Is that the extent of Requiem ingenuity?
Okay, Kravchenko. Calm the fuck down. Oh, crap. I bought Shatter Blast on accident. Oh well. I'll keep that for now. Oh, fuck me. Next order of business. Find quick revive. Well, I know where quick revive is. It's downstairs, I believe. Oh, there's Jug. That was gonna be my next order of business, was to find Jug.
Dropped.
Remember, when you came into my house, broke all my toys and shit on my floor. You were like a feral street dog with a bad case of worms. But now, look at you. All trained and made on my leash. I should say.
Tangle down.
All trained.
So Kranzi sold that to make a comeback in this map. I was worried about that.
Take.
think I'll find Quick Revive while I'm on my brain. Oh, Quick Revive, I remember where it is now. That was over. Over there. How do I get up? Oh, there it is. I think it's over here. Maybe not. Or was it back over here? It's a speed cola. Here's stamina. Tombstone. I'm back at the spawn. Literally, Tombstone is back at the spawn. Why the hell can I not remember where Quick Revive is? I remember passing it and saying, oh, hey, it's Quick Revive, and I thought I had to go through, like, just a couple rooms to find it. It's Deadshot Daiquiri. What the hell is that noise? Oh great, he's back. The disciple dude. Seriously, I have no fucking clue where. Man, I own that guy like he's my bitch. Oh, we go. Now I can use... go back to equipping the Aether Shroud.
One by.
Fighting for Kravchenko. I wonder if there's gonna be like some bonus round, kinda like how there's little outbreak rounds in Firebase C. Find this fucking perk if it's the last thing I do.
Hostile expired. Brain Eater dropped.
That's Steve Cola. Go down here? Can't remember. I'm like trying to retrace my steps like everywhere I went. So I came down here. Here. Didn't take the zip line. Oh, the disciple's back. Oh, sweet. Picked me up a self-revive. Oh, man. I cornered myself good there. Oh my gosh, that guy is still alive. I have a feeling the next time they add an outbreak map, he's gonna be in it. Where the hell am I? Oh, tombstone, so we're back here. Going back down. Okay, so let's go retrace our steps again. So we went down the ladder, went this way. This Deadshot Daiquiri, which I just noticed when I originally came down here. Mule kick.
I love CIA safe houses. They look better than in classic spy movies. So one of them do not have robot machines or chairs.
Oh, what? I used the fucking thing. Come on.
Target drop. Fully expired.
Fetch me their souls.
The fuck? Oh. Or zombies. Oh, oh shit.
Though only the weak retreat.
Great. Transy sold that and down. Guess we'll grab Jug again. How the fuck did he burn me?
That's a kill.
Oh shit. Oh my gosh. So this will probably just be one round tonight of Mauer's or Toten. And then next time I play, maybe I'll attempt the Easter egg. I see myself playing this more as time goes on, but hopefully win. I say win because I have a pretty good feeling to beat the Easter egg someday. But yeah, I have a feeling that when I do beat the Easter egg, my incentive to play this map is just gonna go. But I'm hoping that's not the case. Zombie. Okay, retracing steps again. This looks important. Seriously though, where the fuck is Quick Revive? I could have sworn it. I saw it. Like, I'm not losing it, right? I saw it earlier. I can always buy Tombstone. Maybe I'll do that right now. But I could have sworn I saw Quick Revive somewhere. But yeah, I have no clue if there's a Wonder Fizz. Motherfucker, I knew it was somewhere on like the second building. I can't believe I didn't see that. Hey y'all, Quick Revive is on the second building. Andrew, you dumbass. There's another one of those things. That must be important for something. Too far from where Jug is. I have not seen a Wonder Fizz station, so I have no clue if there is a Wonder Fizz on this map. Anything up here? Oh, fuck. Yeah, they weren't fucking around. Oh, fuck me.
Shut up.
Great. So those things spawn outside those rounds too. The bonus rounds. Sure, that won't fuck me over in the end. There's probably gonna be one of those steps to the Easter egg where you have to battle a bunch of those.
Target drop. Infected threat clear.
I assume there's no either wrench available on this map. Good call there. Nope, there's that guy. One of those fucking tormentors. Oh my gosh, I am getting fucked up. Valentina, the new zombie announcer. Oh God.
You can retreat, or I will be upset.
Maybe I should go hit the box. It's been a hot minute. Somewhere over here, there it is. Bow. Capcom is still still in charge here. Oh, fuck me. Fuck you. So greedy. Wait, I just... Is there two of those fucking things?
No XP.
No, what? How the fuck?
There is still one.
Small, but highly effective.
Let's get down to street level. Yeah, probably not the best, most effective weapon to use against them.
Tango fully expired.
Oh.
One bite.
I don't know what happens when they shoot those zombies with that stuff. Okay, fuck off, man. Fuck off. Oh, fuck. Big Daddy. Hey there, Big Daddy. Oh my god, I got fucked. Oh! Shit. Oh well, I mean, I'm not upset. Because I think that was a good first playthrough of it. So I can't be upset about that. But yeah, I think I like this game. This new map. It's not bad. Alrighty. Well, I think that's gonna do it for this. Anyway, thanks for watching the live stream, guys. I'm gonna be live streaming the Outbreak Easter egg. Hopefully that goes all right, but I'm gonna give it a shot. Actually, I don't know that time. I don't want to do that tonight because it is 3 o'clock in the morning. Yeah, some other time I'll do the Outbreak Easter egg. But thanks for watching the live stream, and I will catch you all later. See ya.